Are you afraid people will say you're doing this play to battle the impression that you're a washed-up comic strip character?
Absolutely not. That's why 20 years ago I said no to Birdman 4.
Why do you want to be a lobby boy?
Who wouldn't? At the Grand Budapest, sir.
Let me try, and we'll know for sure.
He's got supporters. Detroit. New York.
One never knows from where the next great leap forward is going to come.
Little trouble there. You're rushing. Ready? Okay. 5, 6, and...